Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. So in this video we are going to talk and learn about how to manually add password into Safari for auto logins for the MacBook, Mac OS, you can see that. And as you know that Safari is the one of the fastest browser for the Mac, and there are the various handy features to make the user experience better. So as you know that Safari asked you to save the login credential so that you don't have to log in to the website the next time you visit. But what if I say you have missed the request for saving the login and the password for a particular website? Want to manually add a login into Safari? Take a look in this video. So Safari browser saves your login credential, that is your username, password for the website you visit. Maybe you are trying to save the password into Safari, but you ignore the request or click never to save password. But there are the way manually add and login into information into the Safari. So this video will help you manually add the login and password into Safari for automatically login into website. So let's get started. So launch the Safari browser on your Mac if you haven't. So click on the Safari. You can see in the video, and you can maximize or you know if anything is fine. So I will maximize it, and you need to click on the Safari in the menu bar. And afterwards you need to click on Safari preferences from the list. So Postfix into type the your account password, like if you have saved your username and password, so the same password will work here. So I will type my password and afterwards it will open. So here you will see the list of the website password that has been already added to Safari. So you can see this by default Google account has added for me, and downside you will find add option. So click on the add to manually enter login a username and password details for any websites. So now you know type in the website URL, enter username password, and then click on the add password to save the login information. For example, if you want to automatically fill the login credential, like you know Facebook, then you enter facebook.com and your Facebook login ID and password. So same you can see in this video which I am trying to do. So I will type the password now. So post which you need to click on save password. Now head to the website that you have added. When you try to login in, and the login data and the password for the website will be automatically added to Safari browser. So this information is available under password tab. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video. If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up. Do subscribe my channel, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.